Hello, welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get the waterfall working in N1MM Plus logger with an ICOM 7300 and I believe other ICOM radios as well. So this is what the waterfall looks like, and you can access it by going to your N1MM window and select spectrum display. That will bring up the waterfall. However, it won't work by default anyway. So what you need to do is go into your config, bring up your COM settings, go to set. The key to success is setting the baud rate to 115/200. You must also set that on your radio as well. I'm sure you know how to do that if you're looking at this. Basically, just press menu, set, connections, CIV, and then CIV USB baud rate. Set that to auto. Just put it on auto. That's good enough. Doesn't need to be a specific value. On this screen here, just select that value, make note of these other values as well, so if you're having problems, just make sure you've got these set similarly, and click OK. Now there's one more step that often gets overlooked, and it is to right click on the spectrum source and click radio, and then within a couple of seconds it will work. I know there's other things you can do here. You can connect it to reverse beacon networks and all this sort of stuff. I'm not going to talk about that. Most people just want to know how to get it working in the first place. And yeah, I'm sure you can figure the rest out for yourself. Yeah, I thought I'd make a short and sweet version on how to get it working. So there we go. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe, like, share with your friends. And there'll be a few more videos coming out over the next week. I've basically got this week off, so I've just decided to record a few videos and schedule them for release over the next week or so. There we go. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.